War Games. First time ever in my career. First time ever in VGW for the women's roster. All of our titles are at stake. The women's tag titles and my women's world championship. You know, I could stand here and be humble and say that I underestimated Spike at Boss Moves and that she gave it her all. But actually, no, she didn't. I'm actually very disappointed in Spike's performance. For someone whose main claim to fame as a singles competitor was getting a lucky win off of my wife, Lowstar Luminous, you really didn't deliver at Boss Moves. I really expected more from you. As much as you and the rest of the Misfits have such a hatred towards me and Lodi and Storm Malone and any other women on the roster, I thought you would have torn me to shreds for this championship. I thought I'd be the one getting a rematch at Panic at the Disco 6, but no. I literally ran right through you at Boss Moves. But now you've got an opportunity to get yourself a rematch. And to give not only you, but me, the match that I deserve. I want the Spike that stopped at nothing to be the standout of the Misfits. I want the Spike whose violence was once unparalleled. I want the Spike that damn near broke my neck 6 years ago. Because that's the Spike who's worthy of a rematch for my women's championship. And if that Spike is going to show up at War Games, I'll see her then.